Hello and welcome. Those of you that don't know me, I am Mia's sister. For my 18th birthday, we decided to head to Baja California because Napa Valley, you have to be 21. Welcome to the series.
To get to our hotel and we just gotta go for it.
So we put our faith into Google Maps to take us everywhere in Mexico. When we got to the hotel in Valle de Guadalupe, our car looked like it had been through, I don't even know. It was covered in mud. Every other car was spotless. We spoke to the concierge and he was like, oh, you probably took the shortcut. The shortcut was on a dirt road in the middle of nowhere. We drove through a river and it took probably an extra 2 hours to get there.
I found somebody, I say you don't cross my mind.
Say hello to the vlog, Mia. Know that
your favorite place.
So for dinner, we're having food from the market by the fire.
I take the long way home, avoid what
this is so fresh and flavorful and crunchy. Like, I just don't understand how they make everything taste so good.
Pretty girl, come here, dinner. All of the streets we used to on First Avenue. Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going.
You're unprecedented, and I regret that we never talk. So in October,
tell them what you're drinking.
I am drinking fresh pressed melon juice from the orchards here at the vineyard.
I'm trying my first mimosa. Oh, it's
it is.
So we're in Valle de Guadalupe, and after breakfast we've decided that we are going to take bicycles and go on a self-made wine tour. Down by the boathouse we used to
and I can't feel scared, cause I know that
well, our endeavor was a bust. None of the wineries are open on a Thursday at 10 a.m.
11.
So we try again tomorrow.
The bikes were broken. The handlebars went backwards and forwards.
So after our bike ride, we've decided to come to the pool to cool down. Hopefully we swim a bit more. I can confirm the pool is colder than the one in Ensenada, and I didn't think it would be. I can't walk. I jumped in, I said it's not as bad, but I don't know what I was thinking. It was very, very cold. Oh my god. So after an unsuccessful bike tour, we've decided to take matters into our own hands and drive. And so we're having three types of white wine.
So how was your first wine tasting?
Quite pleasant. It's very nice to be outside, as it was just a very nice experience. Even though we do have to go ATVing in like
an hour.
An hour. I don't know how drunk I'll be. I don't handle alcohol very well.
I'm scared.
we've learned our lesson. We bought food off the side of the road.
But we didn't get sick yesterday.
We did not. I've really just wanted to try elote for so long.
We didn't know what we were buying. This morning we got pineapple water. It's pineapple blended with water and strained, and it is delicious.
Biking wine tour take two. We just saw a vulture.
Actually, is it a vulture?
Oh, I have to look it up.
We thought we could have it all. Suddenly everything is so cold. Seems like we're losing control.
Our second wine tour was much more successful.
We didn't have any wine, but we bought earrings.
We bought earrings and balsamic vinegar, and I discovered my love of quince.
Way more fun than drinking wine.
Yeah. Hey!
We met this fence jumping dog who we thought wanted to attack us but really just wanted a pet.
And now he can't leave. He wants to follow us.
He won't leave us alone.
Come on. For our last night here, we're eating at the hotel. They bought me a birthday cake to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, how does that feel?
Pretty special. It's a corn cake too, so that's nice.
What did you think of the meal?
Everything was so fresh.
What was your favorite?
The tomato salad.
What?
We don't have good tomatoes in Canada. I love you too.
We were just walking and this dog came out and jumped at us.
Oh, I do love you.
Because he wanted pets.
Before heading home, we had two goals, to go to the beach and to try the best fish tacos. And unbeknownst to us, Tacos Phoenix is actually the taco stand, the original taco stand that popularized the fish taco.
We got our Baja fish tacos.
On the side of the road again.
Palpitante rojo carmesí, no hay manera de que vivas gris beatriz. Yo te ayudo a cambiar el matiz. Te mereces tanto ser feliz. Colorear mi color.
Que te extraño mucho y que solo pienso en nuestro reencuentro.